Sushmita from Miss Pink Shoes and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial on this look right here, which is inspired by Deepika Padukone's second red carpet appearance at the Cannes Film Festival. So guys, that dress freaking killed me. The moment I saw it, my jaw dropped. I died. Like literally, I was like, what the hell is that dress? Because it looked ridiculously amazing. Like that dress to me is goals. I would love to wear that someday. I don't know when that will ever happen. But yeah, hopefully I get to wear something that pretty someday. But the color, you guys know my obsession with pink. Like that color itself made me want to go gaga over it. And then the makeup was also so beautiful because the way like the dress went in that wing formation, her makeup also did. And I absolutely loved the makeup. So there weren't too many close-ups of her face. Like there was nothing really where her eye was properly shut. I could just find one picture. So I tried using that picture as much as I could and I came up with this look. So it did take me a little time. This was a little hard, but I am so happy with the way it has turned out. So yes, if you'd like to know how to get this look, then please keep on watching. So if you want to see how I exactly do this base makeup, please click on the link on top. It will take you to the video where I show you guys it in depth. Moving on to contouring and highlighting, and today I'm going to be using the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette. It's one of my favorite contouring palettes. So first I'm picking up the highlighter with a brush. This is the Real Techniques Puffing Brush. And I'm first going to take it to my under eyes and also my eyelids. Now taking it to the bridge of my nose and my forehead, Cupid's bow and my chin. For contouring, I'm taking this fan brush from Glam Girls Cosmetics and picking up the product. And I'm gonna define my cheeks really well because Deepika had a beautiful, beautiful contour going on. I'm also taking it a tad bit onto my cheeks. Now to my forehead, chiseling out my jawline. Now with the PAC 213 brush, I'm just gonna take this on either sides of the bridge of my nose. So this is an eyeshadow brush that I'm using. For blush, I'm gonna be taking the Miss Claire blusher in the code 13. So Deepika had a really nice deep pink blush going on, which was mixed with her contour. So yeah, I'm taking a stippling brush and picking the lightest amount. And I'm gonna apply this onto the apples of my cheeks and I'm sort of just blending it into my contour. And now with my beauty blender, just going over it to make sure it's all well blended. For my brows today, I'm going to be taking the Technique Brow Tamer. So first, I'm taking a spoolie from Glam Girls Cosmetics and I'm going to comb out my brow hair. Now taking an eyebrow brush, which is again from Glam Girls Cosmetics, I'm going to pick up the waxy product here. And I'm first going to outline my brows with this because Deepika had beautiful, sharp, perfect brows. And again on the top, I'm not arching my brows too much because she did not have a defined arch. For my eye makeup today, I'm going to be using the Morphe 35F palette. Now, it's been a while since I used this, but then there are a lot of colors here, especially these pinky ones, which would go really well with this look. So first, I'm going to pick up this brown color right here as a transition shade, and I'm using the PAC 213 brush. And I'm applying this really high up my crease as a transition color. So I'm just going to buff and blend this in short circular strokes. And I'm just going to take it a little outwards because this is going to be like a really nice winged look. Now taking a smaller blending brush, which is the PAC 248, I'm going to take a mix of this color and the black. I'm just touching into the black and taking more of the brown. And I'm going to start intensifying the crease color that I applied, but just at the base. I'm not taking it high up. And I'm not taking it all the way in, I'm just stopping it at the center. Okay, now I'm going to take the Victoria Gel Liner in the shade GE01, which is basically a black eye gel. I'm going to pick this up using the same eyebrow brush that I used from Glam Girl Cosmetics. And I'm going to do one eye at a time because this sets in some time and I don't want it to set in. I want it to be blendable. So yeah, we're going to do one eye at a time. I'm taking this product and I'm just going to make a wing out of it. But it's going to be a really thick wing and I'm just going to fill in the wing as well. Now taking a pencil brush from pack, it's the number 208. I'm going to start buffing out the edges of the wing that I applied. I haven't taken any product on this brush as of yet. And now dipping into a mixture of the black and the brown, I'm really going to smoke out the edges of the wing and make sure that it's really well blended. And I know it looks like a crazy mess right now, but we are all going to clean it up. Now with my beauty blender, I'm just going to clean out the base of the wing. And now with the Jessup Cosmetics short shader brush, I'm just going to make sure that I smoke this edge out just a little. Taking just the brown eyeshadow, I'm going to take it on the upper edge because that's how hers was blended out. Okay, now with the Jessup Cosmetics shader brush again, I'm going to pick up a mix of this pink color right here and this silvery color right here. And I'm first concentrating at the centers of my lid. And now taking it up till the inner corner. Now I'm just taking that pink and going over the entire area because I feel like it's a little too light. And now again picking up a mix of the brown and the black. I'm first going to take it in the center of the pink and black to just blend them together really, really well. And now taking the same mixture over the pink because her crease was really, really well defined. Alright, now I'm going to do the exact same on the other eye. Okay, so this was kind of stressful, especially to make both the eyes match, but I'm glad I'm done with it. So now I'm going back into the Victoria liner with my eyebrow brush and I'm going to apply it like an eyeliner. And I'm sort of blending it into the black shadow. I'm also going to apply it to my waterline as a really thick kajal. And I've taken a mix of the black and brown on my pencil brush and I'm going to start smoking this out. And I'm also connecting it to the wing on top. So guys, I lost the clippings of everything that I did after this. So I basically just put on some mascara and a highlighter and the lip color. And I'll leave all of the details in the description box below. Do check that out. I'm extremely sorry about it, but I really don't know how I lost all the clippings. So guys, with this we come to an end of this look. I really, really hope you guys liked it. And if you did, don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, the link is down below. And I'll see you soon in my next video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.